वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं। What is the symptom of bona fide spiritual mass? Everyone wants to become spiritual mass. So that is also stated. Sabde parechan snatam. One who has taken complete bath in the ocean of the Vedic literature. Sabde parechan snatam. Just like if you take bath, you become refreshed. If you take nice bath, you feel refreshed. Sabde parechan snatam. Without refreshness, one cannot understand the sublime subject matter. And the guru or the spiritual master should be refreshed by taking bath in the ocean of Vedic knowledge. And what is the result? Sabde parechan snatam. Brahmani upasamasayam. By after such cleanliness, he has taken shelter of the Supreme Absolute Truth without any material desires. He has no more any material desires. He is simply interested in Krishna or the Absolute Truth. These are the symptoms of Guru or spiritual master. So, in order to understand that like Krishna is teaching Arjuna, before this, Krishna surrendered himself. Shishastiham sadhimam prapanyam. Although they were friends, Krishna and Arjuna were friends. First of all, they were talking like friends. And Arjuna was arguing with Krishna. This argument has no value. Because if I am imperfect, what is the meaning of my argument? Whatever I shall argue, that is also imperfect. So, what is the use of wasting time by imperfect argument? This is not process. The process is that we must approach to a perfect person and take his instruction as it is. Then our knowledge is perfect. Without any argument, we accept Vedic knowledge like that. For example, just like stool of an animal, it is stated in the Vedic literature that it is impure. If you touch stool, according to Vedic system, even after passing my own stool, evacuating, I have to take bath. And what to speak of other stool? That is the system. The stool is impure. One, after touching stool, he must take bath. This is Vedic Indian. But in another place, it is said that the stool of the cow is pure. And if cow dung is applied in some impure place, it will be pure. Now, by your argument, you can say that a stool of an animal is impure, why it is said in one place pure and another place impure? This is contradiction. But this is not contradiction. You practically make experiment. You take cow dung and apply anywhere, you will find it is pure. Immediately it will be pure. So this is Vedic India. They are perfect knowledge. Instead of wasting time arguing and putting forward false prestige, if you simply accept the perfect knowledge as they are stated in the Vedic literature, then we get perfect knowledge and our life is success. Instead of making experiment on the body to find out where is the soul. The soul is there, but it is so small that it is not possible to see by your these blunt eyes, any microscope or any machine, because it is stated it is 1/10,000 part of the top of the tip of the hair. So there is no machine. You cannot, but it is there. Otherwise, how we can find distinction between the dead body and the living body?
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama.